Hi, Kevin from Snow Ace Outdoors here, and this is the Caravan Step Mat from Muk Mat.
Hit it.
This is ideal for putting in the step of your caravan. It's made from recycled materials, it is waterproof, and it has a non-slip base. Now, before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe, because we have a whole lot more to see on our channel. Now let's get into it. Now we're in the car park out the back here at Snow Ace Keswick, and this is the Caravan Step Mat from Muk Mat. Now this thing weighs in at about 450 grams. It's 58 centimeters long, it's about 26 centimeters wide, and it's about 4 centimeters thick. You can roll it up. It's still 26 centimeters long, but when it's rolled up properly, you've got about 12 centimeters in diameter. Now this mat is made out of recycled materials. On the top, you've got your multi-filament yarn of polyethylene, and it gives you a nice, soft, authentic grass feel as you walk on it. You've got this border around the side here, which is sewn on, and at the back, you've got your 100% woven polypropylene base, which is non-slipped. Now this mat is water resistant. It's also UV protected. You would use this inside a caravan step well. So when you open the door, there is a well generally, and this is where the mat would go. Now we don't have a caravan here to show you, unfortunately, so I'm just gonna pop it down here on this step. Now this would go into the step well of your caravan. Now on caravans, you'll have your door here. You have a step well like this. Usually it's this shape, it's nice and rounded, so this would fit in quite neatly. Then you have the rest of your floor up there. So this is used to wipe your feet on. So as you go into your van, wipe your feet on that and stops any dirt from going into your caravan. Now I've been playing around in the mud a little bit. I've managed to get my boots a little bit dirty. You can see it's pretty grubby. So I'm just gonna hop on the mat and give it a wipe and show you how it works. So if you step on the mat, you give it a really good rub. Really make sure you get all of the bristles up into the grooves of your boots. Now just have a look at my boots again. You can see that most of the dirt's already come off, so that's working quite well. Now to clean the mat, there's two ways you can do it. If the mat is really just loose dirt on it, you should be able to give it a shake, but if not, you might have to give it a wash. So I'll bring it over here, up against this tree. Just give it a few bangs. I don't know if you can see that, but there's actually quite a bit of dirt coming out of that. Of course, if it's really muddy and you can't get that out, turn on your tap. And because it's water resistant, you can give it a good wash. And that'll wash out the rest of the dirt coming out of it. Give it a bit of a scrub. You see a lot of dirt's going all over the fence there. Once you're satisfied with that, let it drain, give it a few more bashes, get the water and the dirt out. There's actually quite a lot of dirt coming out. I don't know if you can see that on the camera, there's a lot of dirt falling down there. Just get a few more hits, get the last of the dirt and the water out. Now, if you want to, you can hang this up. You can probably get the hose on it if you want to give it a good blast, because it'll certainly withstand it. Or you can use some detergent on it too. That should help get out any of those really stubborn stains. Now, this one is a green one. We do get it in gray. We don't actually have a step mat in gray at the moment, but this is the gray color. You can see the difference in the colors there. Now, that's all I've got for you today on the Caravan Step Mat from Muk Mat. If you want to find out anything more about this or any other products, or if you've got any questions, go to our website, snowace.com.au, where we have the lowest prices every day.